Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to convert from double data type to int data type in Java. I will be showing you two ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So first let me declare a double variable. So double db my variable equal to 124.567 something. This is my double value, and first method is by using direct typecasting. So let int I be my int variable equal to, you need to put int within bracket and you need to put d, that is a double variable name. So this is the first typecasting method. And if I just now go to the next line and I just print this out, I'll be getting I'm printing I, saving it. So I'll be getting 124. But the problem with this method is that if I round off any number that is greater than 124.5, I need to get 125 in the output. That is, it needs to get rounded to its nearest whole number. So if it is 124.4, it needs to be 124. And if it is 124.5 or greater than that, it needs to be rounded off to 125. But here, whatever may be the case, we will be getting, if I just put 124.99 also, I will be getting only 124 in the output. So let's just also test that out, okay? See, I'm getting 124 only, even though this value is 0.01 closer to 125, I'm still getting 124. So that's the problem with this method. So here is where the second method comes in handy. So the second method is going to be by using the math, okay? By using the math class and round function present inside. So let me just remove all this stuff over here. And instead of this over here, I will put math, okay? Math dot. So this is having these many functions over here. So I'll be going with round, okay? And I'll just pass the variable name d. Then system out, and I'll just put I. Okay. So now it is 124.99. Save it. Compile. So it's saying that converse, we are trying to convert from long to int, okay? So what it means that this math.round function gives out a long type output, okay? It's of long data type. So we need to now convert this into int. So we'll be using the same MAV, okay? So just go over here and just put int, okay? So this method is like a mixture of type one, okay? But this basically does the job for us. So once I have added this typecasting over here in front of my math.round, if I just now go over here, again recompile it, and if I just now run it, and as you can see here, I'm getting 125, okay? So this is like quite closer to 125, and I'm getting 125 in output. So now let me just go over here and change it to something that is 124.5 or less. So I'll put 33, okay? And if I just save it, if I just now compile and run it, and this time I will be getting 124. So in case if you have a decimal number which is very closer to 125, you can just use this math.round function to get it rounded off to its nearest whole number. And in case if you are not completely bothered about any nearer or closer whole number and you just want to round it off to some integer value, you can just go with a normal typecasting just by putting int, okay? So I hope you have found this video useful. I also done many other Java videos as well as programming videos in C, C++, Python, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.